The introductions to the twinkles sound like this, using the pepperoni pizza first, variation A. And then the violin starts and plays through. The variation B introduction sounds like. Starts. There shouldn't be any pause between the introduction and the tune. Variation C sounds like. And the variation D sounds. Variation E sounds. There's lots of ways you can do the left hand. And for the long bow, I take the left hand down an octave so that it sounds a little different with the long bows. And then it's nice to play a chord at the end for when we take a bow.